Mindfulness is that state of mind. When you start being mindful, only then you will fully live your life and you will know more about yourself. What are the benefits of being mindful? Do you know that being mindful helps to reduce depression, stress, and anxiety? It reduces negative thinking and improves the sense of well-being, along with problem-solving skills and the ability to relax. Being mindful plays a vital role in reducing medical symptoms like high blood pressure and improves the overall immune function of the body. In the end, you will end up as an enthusiastic and less judgmental person. Here's how your child can be mindful. Focus on their benefits. By paying attention to their breathing, you will know how to teach your child mindfulness. Teach your child to close their eyes and start counting their breaths. You can teach them about how their body and lungs feel when they are mindful. These mindfulness activities for kids will play an essential role in making your little one free from all tensions and worries. Walking. Teach your child to be mindful by walking barefoot on wet grass, as it can be stress relieving. Ask your child to feel the wind and think about good things that are happening in their life. Walking barefooted will also make them feel relaxed, and it will also provide them instant relief from the stress they are facing. Meditation. Meditation helps in releasing the negative energy surrounding them. Ask a little one to sit in an isolated place and start doing meditation for at least 20 to 30 minutes a day. It helps them in relaxing their mind by flushing out the negative and evil thoughts. Encourage your child to practice progressive muscle relaxation. Ask your little one to practice progressive muscle relaxation, which is all about paying attention to the muscles present in different parts of the body. This is to relax those muscles that have become tense. For doing this activity, ask your child to lie down and tell them to tighten and relax a specific group of muscles one at a time. Do yoga. Yoga is one of the great ways to make your child aware of the connection between their minds and bodies. It is advisable to do yoga and incorporate it into your daily routine. Yoga will also help your child in enhancing their coping skills. Start doing concentration. Concentrating on specific things will also play an important role in teaching your child about mindfulness. For example, if you concentrate on something like a chair, you will get yourself psychologically involved with that object. This helps you in gaining control over your mind, and it also helps in releasing the excessive stress that is present in your body. To get rid of tensions, anxiety, and stress, you must encourage your kid to practice mindfulness regularly. It will help them in living their life peacefully. Once your kid begins to practice, it becomes easy for them to gain control over their thoughts and become mindful.